seen something that, where it was from, I couldn't say, but I couldn't readily identify it. It was displaying a physics that, there was a physics at work that definitely raised my eyebrows, and I was a 16-year-old kid at the time. And basically, I ascribed the term UFO to it simply because I couldn't identify it. It was in the sky, it was flying, and it had mass, so it was an object. So where it was from, I couldn't tell you, but it was...
It was definitely there.
It was displaying physics and properties that you couldn't describe to, a natural phenomenon like a star, a shooting star, a meteorite, a satellite. So, like I said, there is a physics there that defies convention.